Made themselves at home. All this research. I wonder what they learned.
Some of the pictures are missing. Wonder if they're around here.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Thank you.
should do it. That did it! Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
This guy just gets worse and worse.
Thank you. Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Hostiles ahead!
Frag on the way!
opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa. It's forming a bridge.
Let's find out how solid it is.
Radiation within safe levels.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good. And I make it look so easy.
How far down do you think it goes?
Pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
What are you?
Come on, Pathfinder!
Hey!
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Well, if the Remnant aren't using it.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. No signs of any Ked. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Look there. You see that?
It's like a broken information display.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface.
Got anything?
There's Element Zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground? Now that's interesting. These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed. Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console, and further, into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Another gravity well, and that's new. What is it? A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down there.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend, for when we try to explain all this.
Locked.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
Dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Blast shield. That might be handy. Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. Dead. Nothing.
I bet they used it for working in that liquid.
Hmm.
your room?
On the move.
Everything's massive and beautiful.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Gravity well sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend, for when we try to explain all this. Locked.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, BB. Stay in touch. Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later. Dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
blast shield. That might be handy.
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. It's dead. Nothing.
I bet they used it for working in that liquid.
Storeroom?
It's all so huge. I see one thing, I'm probably missing three more.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
It burns through your shields. Found that out the hard way.
Thank you.
low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down.
God.
All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place?
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need? Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Way ahead of you! Keep looking up! Don't let them get above us!
Down here work, some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
shoot at me. I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
How high it is. Might be another gravity well. Better safe than sorry! Take them out!
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under us?
Pretty sure! Focus on the remnants! How high it is. Might be another gravity well.
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnants.
Okay.
anything on the scanner.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Well sealed.
Damn.
Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
They get mad when we get close, or interface with their tech. Interesting.
And is it programming or some sort of instinct? All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown.
This device appears defensive in nature. Restored to the gravity well, the conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Crap. The conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here!
A gauntlet? Maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists love it either way.
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And... received! I'll give them a shot. out the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door. Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait. Plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? I thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Thank you.
that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack. Looks like a side room. Still, could be anything in here.
Oh! No.
It'll be fine. See? Absolutely fine. Ah! Damn it! It's okay. It's fine.
Knew it. Phew. Come on.
Thank you.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh! No, I'm okay.
Two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
We've got a path to... Whoa! Too far, even for jump jets.
Oh, that is cool.
Feel that? The whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. Question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
On Eos. This was right under our feet.
Huh. Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good.
Should we
go?
Phoebe, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it. What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go. Watch out, Fitz!
Be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Too far to jump. Got another bridge?
I looked back. Why did I look back?
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then...
All these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one. Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for? Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help it support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
I don't know. We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve all this. Come on.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you!
Well, this will be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
radiation levels increasing. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Marco.
Who?
Good enough.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Cat ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
Life support at 100%.
Hostiles ahead!
Time you joined the party. Think I made them angry? Good.
Ah!
yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all?
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation and our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost block inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen Eager for months. EOS is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them. Hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The Reality Rider? You brought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the remnant.
That's a recipe for trouble.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.
I really hope all those scientists will be safe out here.
We came to explore and learn. That's who we are.
I keep wondering what our scientists...
Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Let's not drive people too hard. Rough enough getting this far.
Nothing you see here came from cracking a whip. Everyone is just ready. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abram Science, Falks Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
I combed the first two outpost attempts. Those people died trying.
And they deserved better from the Nexus. That's where I point the finger. We'll remember. You changed this planet. But that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
I haven't reached the end of that trail, but not everyone died outright.
Right. They tell me there were staggered evacs. If any want to try again, they're welcome. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
Hello, Ryder. Pathfinder.
Heard from the Nexus.
Henderson at the shuttle landing pad told me. He heard it from the pilot.
Izzy, you gotta stop listening to every rumor that comes in.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I like busting dunes, getting all six wheels off the ground.
We're outfitted best we can be.
Gil has tuned the Nomad perfectly for Eos.
Still weirds me out to see the Scourge like that. Should we check it out? Sam, another memory prompt?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Nice work.
He died protecting this outpost, and we left him.
We'll make it right, Liam. Looks like a war zone. According to survivors, the kids attacked from all sides. It was a massacre. More bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by, waiting for your scan.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol? Options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Thank you.
override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why do that?
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
dead.